Just yesterday, I went to the hospital, and it was a pity. And Kofa, oh, Tinin Didi. Now you teach you. Said you are showing me. No picture, say, Afani, Yefo, on to me, pass urine. On to me, to say, yeah, a young rebel. A young rebel. The young man who are yet again. A young man, papa, you. And then you are more deep. And then you are not sepia, you walk. And now, so who be a young folk? And now, what may be? And I entirely be a yes. A young donor. A young donor.
Don't be what Jesus. Oh,
so. They didn't say you are breathing. They didn't say you are breathing. Now so I read it shroud. I said, what time are we in now? Now I'm going to share it. One in that city. What Gethsemane. And I know that your life will never be the same. Your life will never be the same. Amen. If you believe that and you trust that, give the Lord a mighty shout.
You are God. You are.
not understand why when we are worshiping God, there's a need for us to lift. You know, when you lift up your hands, you are telling God that, Father, I surrender it all to you. I surrender my life to you. You are saying God should reign, and you have folded your arms.
God and all blessings. touch his name and show his name. Let us run like unto our God. Come on, come on, come on, come on, let your voice everywhere in this place. Oh. Lord could do in your life. I don't know what things you want the Lord to change in your life. But in this atmosphere of worship, I just wanted to speak to the Lord concerning that situation for which you have come. That by the end of this fast, by the end of this program, that you will encounter Him in a special way. That every stone will be lifted. That you live here a game changer. That you live here a change maker. Let that be your prayer. Just that one prayer. That you not get the same as you have come.
Your
purposes the same as we have come. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. Put your hands together for Jesus. Put your hands together for Jesus. How many are ready to praise the Lord tonight? Oh, are you ready to praise the Lord? Are you ready to praise the Lord? Oh, I cannot feel you in the house. Are you ready to praise God? Hallelujah. Oh,
Thank you.
for you. High five. And take a look at one direction. Hallelujah.
Amen.